Gigafactory Texas, which is on 2,500 acres along the Colorado River and has a factory floor that is more than 10 million square feet, is a U.S. manufacturing hub for Model Y and will be the future home of Cybertruck. The Tesla Cybertruck will reportedly be made in the Giga Texas factory, which is said to become the highest volume car factory in the U.S. In today's video, let's find out how Cybertruck is made in Giga Texas. So, let's get started. In the field of automobile manufacturing, Tesla has established itself as a frontrunner, and some analysts predict that the company will take the top spot within the next few years. The launch of Tesla's Cybertruck is currently the most noteworthy piece of information concerning the company. After a very long wait and a number of postponed release dates, the Cybertruck is reportedly ready to be put on the market at some point during the following year. The Cybertruck is a pickup truck that features an extremely distinctive design thanks to its angular and sharp edges, as well as its surface that is resistant to dust and scratches. The exoskeleton of the vehicle has a finish made of stainless steel, which lends the vehicle a rugged appearance on the outside. At the moment, there are a lot of players in the EV business, which makes it quite competitive. The Ford F-150 Lightning River and the R1T, in addition to the GMC Hummer EV, are examples of vehicles that are in competition with the Cybertruck. Next year, Ram is planning to launch its very own electric pickup truck, and Chevrolet is also working on developing an electric version of the Silverado. The Cybertruck looks like a vehicle straight out of a feature film or science fiction movie, leading everyone to believe that its price is probably worth millions of dollars. However, this is not the case, as the price of the Cybertruck is quite affordable for the features that it offers, and it comes with a starting price of $39,900, which is for the single motor variant of the Cybertruck. The price of the Cybertruck in its dual motor and tri-motor configurations, respectively, is $49,900 and $69,900. As we have already said, the Cybertruck comes in three different versions, which can be told apart by the type of motor they use. The Cybertruck with a single motor features a drive for the rear wheels, while the Cybertrucks with two and three motors are equipped with an all-wheel drive option. Tesla has stated that the Cybertruck is capable of going from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 6.5 seconds and has a top speed of 110 miles per hour in the case of the single motor variant of the vehicle. This information relates to the speeds at which the Cybertruck is capable of traveling. According to reports, the dual motor variant of the Cybertruck can reach 60 miles per hour in just 4.5 seconds and has a top speed of 120 miles per hour, while the tri-motor variant of the Cybertruck can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 2.9 seconds and has a top speed of 130 miles per hour. Both of these variants have the same top speed of 120 miles per hour. One thing that all of these models have in common is that they all have an air suspension that can be changed and gives up to 16 inches of ground clearance. This pickup also features an approach angle of 35 degrees and a departure angle of 20 degrees, making it quite a formidable beast on wheels in comparison to other Cybertrucks that are capable of towing both single and dual motors. The maximum tow rating for Cybertrucks is 7,500 pounds for the smaller models and 10,000 pounds for the larger ones. As we have already said, the three-motor Cybertruck will be able to tow 14,000 pounds and its 6.5-foot cargo bed will be able to carry 3,500 pounds. When it comes to the amount of power that they can produce, the batteries that are installed in the car are among the most powerful available. However, Tesla has never really disclosed the size of the batteries, but in order to charge the vehicle, a charging cable with a capacity of 250 kilowatts would assist in the process. This cable would be connected to the grid of superchargers that are included in the Cybertruck's driving range. Tesla asserts that the single motor variant can travel more than 250 miles on a single charge. On the other hand, the range provided by the dual motors is greater than 300 miles. Last but not least, the three-motor variant has a range of more than 500 miles on a single charge. This is the most impressive aspect of this vehicle. The Tesla Model 3 was quite successful, and the minimalist interiors that it came equipped with added to the admiration that the fans already had for the vehicle. On the other hand, the interior of the Cybertruck is extremely large and cavernous, and it has been described as a cabin on wheels. It has been said that the dashboard of the Tesla Cybertruck is in the shape of a slab, and it features a large touchscreen that can be used to control a variety of functions. This is something that is included in the interior design of the Tesla Cybertruck. There are also rumors that the square steering wheel will have a display that lights up. The vehicle is said to have sufficient space to accommodate 6 people in a manner that is not only comfortable, but also warm. In addition, the length of its cargo bed, which is 6.4 feet, is said to have the capability of accommodating approximately 100 cubic feet of volume. Additionally, the Tesla Cybertruck comes equipped with a chick slide-out tailgate that can double as a ramp for loading motorcycles and four-wheelers. This feature is available on the base model of the truck. When one travels long distances or frequently ventures off the beaten path, having something like this on hand since it was first made available, the infotainment system that comes standard in all Tesla vehicles has been something that a lot of Tesla's loyal customers really enjoy. Even though we still have a lot to learn about the technology and other features that will be provided in this model of the pickup truck. Despite this, we are still very excited about this model of the truck. It seems as if we're all aware that it will come equipped with a touchscreen measuring 17 inches in size, and that it will be positioned vertically in the center of the dashboard of the Cybertruck. In addition to all of these wonderful features, the Cybertruck also has an autopilot function that provides the option for it to drive completely by itself. Let's take a quick look at the costs of maintaining and extending the warranty on the Cybertruck. In spite of the fact that Tesla is well known for including warranties with its vehicles, the buyer of a Tesla vehicle is not entitled to receive free routine maintenance when they make their purchase. Regarding the duration of coverage under the warranty, it is limited to either 50,000 kilometers or 4 years. Regardless of how many miles are driven, the Cybertruck's powertrain warranty covers a total of 8 beers. An additional significant improvement that has been made to this vehicle is that it might not have door handles. This is a significant change for people who have been making use of door handles for a significant amount of time. There may also be a roll bar in the Cybertruck that has been put there temporarily to protect the development drivers while they work on the stability and traction control systems. Even though we have stated that it is only temporary, it is possible that this feature will be made permanent in order to enhance the roof brush strength in response to the extremely rapid rate of the A-pillar. It is quite recent that it has been stated that the tires of the vehicle have undergone some modifications, according to the blueprint images and the prototypes that have been released. But the general appearance of the Cybertruck is quite futuristic, right from the sharp and angular body structure to the tinted glass in the vehicle. The Cybertruck came originally with enormous tires, but those tires now have a design that is a little less advanced and more conventional, making them look like something that could be found on any other pickup truck. These brand new tires are going to be manufactured by Goodyear, and they are going to be an excellent fit for the build that comes with this summer truck. Additionally, we anticipate the driver's seat of the Cybertruck to feature a yoke steering wheel, which would be a very unique addition to the vehicle. As for the windshield of the vehicle, it is rumored to be a single blade in this vehicle, making its overall appearance quite distinctive from those of other windshields. So that's all for today's video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to watch more videos like this one, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so that you will always be notified.